Hey everybody, what's up? And today we are going to be making a vlog, my second vlog ever on this channel. And you know, everybody, if you watch college football, everybody knows about Coastal Carolina and how good they've played this year. They beat BYU, pretty good upset right there. And I don't know what happened. They just woke up good this season. So, well, they're playing Troy, and I live pretty close to Troy, Alabama. So they're playing at there. So me and my dad, we're going to go to the game, and I'm going to be vlogging it. So, and you never know, Troy is pretty good at upsetting teams that are ranked like 2017, 2016, whatever year it was. They beat LSU, and then they've beat Missouri before whenever they were ranked. They've upset a lot of ranked teams before, so it's going to be an exciting game. Peace.
Got us some grub and Zaxby's.
In that red zone is
already know.
Troy University right there.
We made it.
Carolina and Troy.
Six bowl games to tie in to the Sun Belt. So.
We've got a point up on the board. Field goal. Yeah, 14-3. First quarter. First touchdown for Troy. 10-14, and with 12 minutes left in the second quarter.
Exciting game.
Really need this third down stop right here. I don't know if we're gonna get it. We need it. We need this. Come on. Get him. Get him.
No.
No. They hit ground. No, that's incomplete. Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. That sucks.
We're close taking the lead, then we fumbled. Then we fumbled and had to kick a field goal. So we're still down by one. It's halftime. We kicked a field goal right before half, and it's 16-21. And we get the ball at half. So if we can score again, hopefully not on field goal, we can take the lead, so yeah. Troy just scored after Coastal Carolina scored at halftime. 3 minutes left in the third quarter. And it was pretty good, like 40-yard passes. Now it's 22-28. And like I said, 3 minutes left in the third quarter. Troy still has a shot at this. It's a good game. Okay, Troy just scored. It is 35-30. Troy's down. 2 minutes and basically 3 minutes left. And they're going to try to kick an onside kick. Still a chance. Every time they make a big play, Coastal flops.
Bro, this is big. 30-35 in a minute and 20 left.
Be one of the biggest upsets in college right now. Let me tell you something. Coastal Carolina is for nothing. They have done proved themselves. They are just a half decent Sun Belt team. I don't know how they got this far.
Yeah!
Let's go, Troy! Woo! Woo!
Come on.
That's it!
Yes! Let's go, baby! Let's go! So, it was a good game, but we ended up losing at like the last 30 seconds because we scored and we gave them a minute and like 40 seconds left and they drove down the field and like five plays.
And we can't cover the receivers.
Yeah, for real. Apparently we can't. I don't know why.
Yeah, we can cover them to the end of the game.
Yeah, for real. We did a great job covering the receivers, unless they ran like a screen play, which only got for like 3 yards. But they never got anything deep on them. And then on the like last drive of their game, they just run down the field in like five passes, and they score a touchdown. Gave us 30 seconds left. We were just like a 3rd and 10, and we fumbled the ball and ended the game. So we did lose, but it was a great game.
A lot of fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
Coastal Carolina, overrated. They could get beat by like, they can get beat by like a 5-4 SEC team, easy. They got lucky against BYU, I guess, because
Auburn could beat Coastal.
Yeah, Auburn could beat Coastal Carolina. I can tell you something. Either it's yeah.
Unless you probably beat Coastal Carolina.
For real. I mean, I don't understand how. I don't know if they just weren't on it today, or if they're just that bad and they got lucky against BYU, because that's really the only game they've played.
Or is BYU that bad?
Or is BYU that bad? Yeah. So yeah, that concludes the video. Hope y'all had a good time watching the game with me, and